Hey guys, it's me, Mystery Man, and today we are going to build a red coder real fast, or a single strength decoder. So just start the pattern like this, and you can have it 15 blocks long, but I'm going to have it 8 for this demonstration. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do that. Just get repeaters, put them down. Get your dust, put them on top. Get your block, put it there. Put it on top of that. Get some redstone dust, put it here, and then you're just gonna go ahead and put some blocks there, and put some repeaters down there, put a block here. Now it's gonna look something like this. Now go ahead and get your redstone torches and put them there, and put them up here. Now it looks like that, and you're just gonna get your two comparators, like so, redstone dust. And that is what I call a red coder. So if I flip that item frame around, voila, we can get 8 different signal strengths. Although if you had a way to get 15, you can also get 15. Thank you for watching. Have a good one.